Today is Wednesday, November 18th. Where are the Hornets?
They have pivoted.
What does pivoted mean?
I'm not sure, but it has something to do with moving furniture.
I thought you pivoted in basketball.
I think it means switching directions, and now they have switched to remote learning.
So they won't be here?
Not for a while.
Boring.
Yes, very.
Oh well, do we have any announcements?
Just the one about the cookie dough.
That's it?
That's it.
Now it's time for the joke of the day. If pilgrims traveled on the Mayflower, what do college students travel on?
I don't know. What do college students travel on?
Scholarships. Thanks, and have a great day.